It's all with the left hand. So, let me show you this. And you have your three chords. G, C, D.